This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Surrey Street Market, also known as Croydon Market, is a street market located in Surrey Street, Croydon, South London. It operates 6 days a week, Monday to Saturday. It sells mainly fruit. Ground, it seems that the higher and well-drained east side came to be used for corn trading, and the lower-lying west side Butcher Row, now Surrey Street, for trading in livestock, meat, and hides by the later Middle Ages. However, the open marketplace was becoming infilled with buildings. A building on the east side was bought for use as a market house mainly for corn trading in 1566, and was succeeded by another corn market nearby in 1609. The older market house was probably taken over as a general provisions market, and was rebuilt for that purpose as the so-called Butter Market in 1708. It continued to be used until 1874. The Charter of 1276 had authorized a weekly market to be held on Wednesdays, that of 1314 a weekly market on Thursdays, probably superseding the Wednesday market, and that of C1343 a weekly market on Saturdays. The earliest certain evidence for markets being held on Saturday dates from 1595, and market day remained Saturday until the middle of the 19th century in 1861. However, the corn market was moved to Thursday, and was held on that day until corn trading ended in 1907. A minority of traders, mistrusting the change, continued to hold a rival Saturday corn market until 1892. The general provisions market continued to be held officially on Saturdays until 1874, when the Butter Market building closed, and thereafter as an unofficial Saturday street market. Although much of the old marketplace triangle was built up by the 19th century, a small open space remained in Market Street immediately behind the Butter Market building, and this was the main focus of street trading. However, in 1893 the entire triangle, by this date known as Middle Row, was comprehensively cleared and redeveloped by Croydon Corporation. This event pushed all street trading activities into Surrey Street. In 1922, the street market was taken over by Croydon Corporation, and relaunched as a six-day market Monday to Saturday, which it remains. Saturday continues to be the most important trading day. In November 1994 the market received a royal visit from HRH Charles, Prince of Wales. Present day a shop on Surrey Street. Surrey Street is located behind the Croydon Grant Cinema. The market stretches the whole length of the road. In 2013 there were 75 stalls in the street, as well as shops including Iceland and KFC. The market is regularly used as a location for television, film and advertising. Since 1997 Croydon Council has run an annual Good Stall Award to encourage stall holders to maintain good trading practices. See also St. George's Walk North End, Croydon. References. AB Croydon Market, National Market Traders Federation. Retrieved 16 November 2013. External links. Surrey Street Market. Discover Old Town. Retrieved 16 April 2015. Hamsea Green, Kenley, Monk's Orchard, New Addington, Norbury, Norwood, Newtown, Old Coolsden, Pollards Hill, Purley, Roundshaw, Russell Hill, Sanderstead, Selhurst, Selsdon, Shirley, Shirley Oaks, South Croydon, South Norwood, Spring Park, Thornton Heath, Upper Norwood, Upper Shirley, Wadden, Woodcote, Woodside, Whiteleaf. Attractions. Addington Palace, Croydon Airport, Croydon Clocktower, David Lean Cinema, Museum of Croydon, Croydon Central Library, Croydon Palace, Fairfield Halls, Ashcroft Theatre, RAF Kenley, Selhurst Park Football Stadium, Shirley Windmill Warehouse, Theatre Street Markets, Croydon Farmers Market, Surrey Street Market. Parks and Open Spaces. Addington Hills, Addington Park, Addington Vale, Addiscombe Railway Park, Addiscombe Recreation Ground, Apsley Road Playground, Ashburton Park, Ashburton Playing Fields, Beaulieu Heights, Brickfields Meadow, Coombe Wood, Coatlands, Duppas Hill, Grangewood Park, Great North Wood, Heavers Meadow, Kenley Common, Mitcham Common, Norbury Park, Park Hill, Pollards Hill, Purley Downs, Queen's Gardens, Roundshaw, Selsdon Wood, South Norwood Country Park, South Norwood Lake and Grounds, South Norwood Recreation Ground, Streatham Vale Park, Woodside Green. Constituencies. Croydon South, Croydon Central, Croydon North. Rail stations and tram stops. Addington Village, Addiscombe, Ampere Way, Arena, Beddington Lane, Blackhorse Lane, Central Church Street, Coombe Lane, Coolsden South, Coolsden Town East, Croydon Fieldway, George Street, Gravel Hill, Harrington Road, Kenley, King Henry's Drive, Lebanon Road, Lloyd Park, New Addington, Norbury, Norwood Junction, Purley Oaks, Purley, Reedham, Reeves Corner, Riddlesdown, Sanderstead, Sandilands, Selhurst, South Croydon Therapia Lane in LB of Sutton Thornton Heath Wadden Marsh Wadden Wandel Park Wellesley Road West Croydon Woodminstern Woodside Art and Architecture Croydon Vision 2020 Grade I and II Listed Buildings Public Art Tallest Buildings and Structures Other Topics Coat of Arms Council Economy People Railway Stations Schools Category Commons VE Markets in London Historic Old Billingsgate Covent Garden Cumberland Market Farringdon Fleet Hungerford Market Leadenhall Metropolitan Cattle Smithfield Old Spitalfields Noted Bermondsey Borough Brick Lane Camden Lock Camden Passage Columbia Road Greenwich Petticoat Lane Portobello Road Historic Charter Barking Barnet Croydon Surrey Street Romford Uxbridge Local Backyard Berwick Street The Blue Broadway Brixton Chapel Crisp Street Deptford Earlham Street East Street Edmonton Green Exmouth Lower Marsh Merton Abbey Mills Queens Queens Crescent Rathbone Ridley Road Shepherd's Bush Strutton Ground Sunday Upmarket Walthamstow Modern Wholesale Billingsgate Fish New Covent Garden New Spitalfields Smithfield Western International